my body now your own.
It's over here.
So, Edenisha. This is Edenisha, by the way.
Shalom, friends.
She brought me to work. Even when I was telling Ice, I was like, I gotta go to work. He said, for once. I'm like, because Nisha needs me. We made copies for her staff development that she's doing on Monday, which she forced me to attend because technically I did every single one of those activities in some type of way. But I'm going for love and for professional development hours because I think people don't really know that teachers, we're actually supposed to be continually professionally developing ourselves. Meet Edenisha World.
Oh, hey.
Okay, bye.
Come and change our lives around.
Around.
Oh.
Around.
Hey.
Around.
Oh.
Around.
Arise.
Take your place.
Take your place.
Be enthroned.
Be enthroned.
All our praise.
Praise. Arise.
Arise.
Iba, oh yeah now.
Olorun mi mo wa dupe.
Mo wa dupe.
Olorun mi mo wa dupe.
A dupe da.
E lo ba to se tan ni.
Yeah.
What?
E lo ba to se tan na o. O da dupe o se tan la. Olorun mi o wa dupe. Pam 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 pam.
That's all I know.
That's all.
That's it.
That's it.
Finish.
So peace.
No.
Out.
This is the beginning of.
Alright, so stop today. Hot dogs. Hot dogs.
So we were driving and we passed up James Coney Island and I saw a 94-cent Coney, whatever that is. I guess it's the name of their thing. So I was like, oh hey, do you want a hot dog? I thought I was just joking and then he said yes. So that's why we're here.
This is my first hot dog.
What is this?
First hot dog.
Who are you?
I'm the Dan.
And he's wearing his Mexico hat again, y'all.
My fresh Mexico hat. Stop touching this hat the way you're touching it. She touch it with respect. Show some respect. See ya.
Say a few things. I'm feeling you. What is up to you?
Morning. We are taking Benji to the park and as well as workout. Thanks guys for watching our videos. I did see all of now they watch our video. I did feel now. I love you all. One love. Peace out. Yeah, that's my beautiful wife and that's Benji down there. Peace in. Alright.
Guy, this young man go park. This fresh guy. Look, Benji. Yeah, the vex.
My money, my body, now your own.
It's over your body.
If I tell you, say I love you.
Oh Benji, babe. Oh Benji, babe. Oh Benji, babe. Oh Benji, babe. Oh Benji, babe.
The young man.
My number one in tutu. Sipping brooku tutu. For your love it tutu. I go chuki chuku chuku. Biko obianuju. Say you do me juju, cause I'm feeling the juju. Shake it to you, I wanna dash it to you. You can have it to you. You know I got this in you. I love you. There's nothing above you. Bridget, you. I like your mini skirt, you. Okay, you got it fancy. My money, my body, now your own. Oh, baby.
Dismissed. Granted. Just praise him, give him glory, bless his holy name, worship. Praise him. Thank you, Father. Glory be to your holy name. Thank you, Daddy. In Jesus' mighty name, we worship.
Morning, guys. We heading to the gym.
Say a few things, girl, I'm feeling you, but it's up to you. Say you know I got this. I love you. There's nothing above you. Bridget, you. I like your mini skirt, you. Okay, you carry fancy, you. If I tell you, say I love you, oh. My money, my body, now your own, oh baby. 30 billion for the account, yo. Yeah. Versace and Gucci for your body, oh baby. Nadu, gotta fall.
We're leaving a gym, peeps. Peeps. I think that Ice recorded us working out, and I was listening to this guy named Jumbo. How do you say it?
Anibiet.
Like... Yeah, but I was listening to him on Spotify. He's a Christian worship artist. Man, the guy had my blood just pumping. The Bedu.
Blasting.
Benji just got a tag. Look at him. Benji Essien. Fresh nigga. That's so.
I'm really hungry. Like, I'm starving. I didn't eat dinner last night, y'all. I had a green blended drink because Ice let me eat a lot of potato chips.
Ice, what do you mean by Ice let you eat? Was I holding your mouth?
Guys, he put the Lay's chips
in front of you.
And he encouraged me, said, eat.
But I know you love snacks, so I didn't want to stop you.
I don't like, I'm not supposed to eat fattening snacks like that. So anyways, I ate the chips yesterday, y'all, and I felt like a fool the rest of the day. Not only that, I felt sick. So we went to Gladys' graduation.
Congrats.
We went to CVS because I needed to buy soda water to settle my stomach. So I bought soda water and I found those chickpeas there, and they weren't fried. So I ate the chickpeas when we got back home, and I drank my soda water.
Then
I was getting hungry, but I was like, nah, I use all my calories to eat those dumb Lay's chips. And I don't really count calories, but if I ate something I shouldn't have, I'm really like, I try to be really cautious about what I eat the rest of the day, because I try not to give myself complete free passes to just eat rubbish. So I had a green smoothie, and then I was just struggling the rest of the night. Ice brought me a plum from the refrigerator to eat when I told him I was really hungry. So I ate that plum and I just sat there in hunger. All right, peeps. So last night I put some Ori what Niger people I'm talking on the light when I feel like on in the light. So I think, okay, so I used the Ori, which is known as shea butter last night, because as you can see, I have a lot of scars, but I have scars all freaking over. I'm sure you've seen them, like, on my arm and stuff. I took the stick of shea butter and I rubbed it on my face last night, and it seemed like it actually, like, started to help it clear, so I'm going to be doing that every night. So for anyone who's looking to clear acne scars, get your hands on some Ori. What do you think?
Ori, baby. Ori. Ori, labi, babi.
Also, I wanted to shout out my girl, Yanny. I saw her preaching at the, I think she preached before we started tuning into the live stream. You go, girl. Keep doing what God has called you to do. That's incredible.
That's just an example of
when you say yes to God's calling on your life. He'll lift you up. He'll magnify you. He'll give you the platform. I'm not being sarcastic. He'll give you the platform to do what he's called you to do. So go ahead, Yanny. She has a website, Miss Yanko. So go follow her. She even wrote a 21-day devotional that I need to buy. So y'all go buy that too. So keep chasing Jesus, girl. I love you, I love you.